Hey there, this is Amy with selfishmom.com, and I've been using my SodaStream for exactly 1 month, and I've noticed a couple of things that weren't completely obvious when I started using it. One is that you really have to look at the bubbles going in to tell how carbonated your drink is, and the second one is that it's not really that obvious to tell when the carbonator is almost out of gas. Let me show you. All right, now, look at this when the carbonator is just about out. It's a very thin, weak stream of bubbles. Now, normally I would not advise you to shake a carbonated drink, but there really isn't much carbonation in here. Yeah, kind of weak. All right, now let's contrast that with a new carbonator. The bubbles were bigger, the plume was bigger, it just came out more forcefully. If you watch it enough, it's easy to tell.